From the big bands of Tommy Dorsey and Harry James, here is Dick Haymes.
I saw you standing in the sun, and you were something to see. I know what I like, and I like what I saw, and I said to myself, oh, that's for me. A lovely morning, I remarked, and you were quick to agree. You wanted a walk, and I nodded my head as I breathlessly said, oh, that's for me. I left you standing under stars. The day's adventures are through. There's nothing for me but the dream in my heart, and the dream in my heart, and that's for you. For you, yeah. I'm as restless as a willow in a windstorm. I'm as jumpy as a puppet on a string. I'd say that I had spring fever, but I know it isn't spring. I am starry-eyed, vaguely discontented, like a nightingale without a song to sing. Oh, why should I have spring fever when it isn't even spring? I keep wishing I was somewhere else, walking down a strange new street, hearing words that I have never heard from a girl I've yet to meet. I'm as dizzy as a spider spinning daydreams. As a baby on a swing, I haven't seen a crocus or a rosebud or a robin under the wing. Still I feel so gay in a melancholy way. Hey, might as well be spring. It might as well be. Spring. It's a grand night for singing. The moon is flying high. And somewhere a bird who's found he'll be heard is throwing his heart at the sky. It's a grand night for singing. The stars are bright above. The earth is aglow, and to add to the show, I think I am falling in love. Huh? Let me hear you. I mean, thank God there are a couple of guys in the band, like in the brass section, that are just as old as I am. That makes it healthy, right? I'm looking at you. You're wearing my old beard, Chris. You are the sunshine of my life. And that's why I'm the beginning. Oh, I've loved you for a million years, and if I thought our love was ending, I'd find myself a drowning in my own tears. You are the sunshine of my life.
Just as they were with the Harry James Band. This time, to sing It Had to Be You. No, easier.
It had to be you. Hello there.
Wait, you want to use my microphone? Well, before we get started, I don't know how many of you remember. Helen and I made a lot of records together. We had about a 5-year stint on a radio show. Remember radio? You know. And with Gordy Jenkins. And this lady
is singing better today than she's ever sung in her life, man. And I love her. So I knew I needed help. So I thought I'd ask her to come up and sing a few thousand choruses of a tune that we recorded. And this is, by the way, this is a head arrangement, right, Walt? Nobody knows what the hell they're doing. Okay. Especially us. So you start.
Yeah, I'm on.
You ready? Go. Sounds like Lacey.
It had to be you.
Yeah, babe.
It had to be you. I wander out and finally find somebody new. Could make me be blue, could make me be true, and even be glad just to be sad. They gotta be go.
Some others I've seen might never be me.
Picture.
I might never be cross. Try to be boss, they wouldn't do.
For nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you.
Wonderful you.
It had to be you.
You.
It had to be you.